Hi there. Oh, don't. Don't worry. It's just me. Just little old me. Nothing to worry about. How are you all doing tonight?
Howdy, y'all. Welcome to another installment. Forgive me for a moment, I had to take these down earlier because my son was running around like a bat out of hell. Didn't want him knocking them off the wall. That would be all bad. Ta-da! See, I'm a good father. I look out for my son and his safety. I reckon a sword falling on a kid's head, not a good thing. Alright, I'm gonna get right into this now after that little delay. So this time we're gonna start out looking at this one that I've been postponing for months. He made her horny. Talented Pinoy singing Ain't No Sunshine Mix. From Slapshock at De Gros Chance. Let me get my headset on. Here we go. Play.
Ik ben Mark, en 32 jaar oud, en ik woon in Wien. Ik kom uit de Philippines, en ik ben seit 3 jaar hier in Wien.
And now we're talking Deutsch, or Austrian, whatever.
Als Lagerman. It's really, really hard. Honestly, it's really hard working in a gastronomy as only Arbeitshelfer, as only a helper. But I have alles immer, was the best thing I can do. Große Chance for me. Of English is a big chance, it's a big, 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 big chance, big help, grosse, grosse help. My dream is really to perform only in the stage. And when I see people smiling every time I sing, for me, it's a feeling.
If you got a calling, you better do it.
Servus. Wärst du so lieb und würdest dich mal ein bisschen vorstellen?
Entschuldigung, weil ich verstehe ein bisschen Deutsch. Und ich verstehe auch ein bisschen Deutsch.
Englisch?
Yeah, when I'm nervous, I cannot speak German.
So sorry. Okay, where are you really from? Wo kommst du wirklich her?
From Philippines. I came here for, yeah.
The love.
Yes,
also deswegen and liebe ich hier, wie alle, alle, die nach Österreich kommen. Passiert aber nur Männern. Männer kommen immer nach Österreich wegen den Weibern.
Du kannst es sicher nachvollziehen, als seine
ja,
Freundin.
Auf alle Fälle.
Monika. Also.
Meine Deutsch ist kaputt.
Meins auch.
That's why.
Seins auch. Total kaputt.
Da musst du dir hier gar keinen Kopf machen. In dem Land reden die alle ganz komisch Deutsch.
Ah, but no.
Babe, hol mich bitte raus aus der Nummer jetzt und sing einfach.
Ain't no sunshine when June's gone.
Oh.
Ain't no warm when she's away.
Nice.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. They say, oh, see no home anytime she goes away.
He's got that really
wanting this time when she is gone.
Carina wird heiß. Make me hot.
She's gone to stay. See no sunshine when she's gone. They say, oh. See no home anytime she goes away. Stop, stop, as we step back to back, as I see you disappear in my eyes, face so bad. I won't let out when I'm back on the track. Cause you need to move and bring your attack. And now I feel the pain like a needle in my vein now. Hurt myself cause I think I didn't know how.
Seh no sunshine when she is gone.
Oh, those sunglasses like make it solid. She's getting a little moist.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. The sails ain't no home anytime she goes away. Cause anytime she goes away, anytime she goes away, cause anytime she goes away.
Look at her.
Hat er gut gemacht, hier total, richtig gut.
Geil.
Jetzt müssen wir alle nett sein.
Geil.
Oh, now the camera just focused on her the whole time. She had the best reaction, right? Who cares what the other judges think? Of course, I guess that's the point of the humor of the video.
So, Mark. Ich fand's großartig. Ja, super, super.
Great.
Sagt man wahrscheinlich bei euch auch super. Klingt doch voll philippinisch.
Dankeschön.
Dankeschön.
I'm sure we will see you again.
Thank you.
Ich glaube, ich habe Tränen in den Augen. Man sieht das halt jetzt leider nicht, aber er gibt doch nicht gleich die Sonnenbrille.
Ja, doch, doch, doch.
Das geht.
I'm so happy because before I'm only watching this in YouTube, in TV, and now I'm standing here performing in front of you. Thank you very much.
It's a total mind blow, isn't it, buddy? Do we get to hear what the other judges said? Oh, now he gets the standing ovation. Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna make him cry. You're gonna make him cry so bad.
Ist einfühlsam, muss man nicht lange drüber nachdenken. Ist ein eindeutiges Plus.
Das war die beste Entscheidung, die du getroffen hast, hierher zu kommen.
Dankeschön.
Und ich weiß nicht, ob du das verstehst, aber du hast mich geil gemacht.
Du hast mich.
Was heißt das was?
Was heißt geil auf Englisch?
Horny.
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 Horny. You made me horny, honey.
I understand that. Guy
with your voice.
Thank you.
Mit deiner Stimme.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
We sehen uns. See you.
Ain't no sunshine when you're gone.
Ventilator vielleicht für dich, Carina.
Oh, ich hab hier.
That was just silly.
Really, so cool, amazing experience.
I think it diminished from his performance having a little sideshow.
Habt ihr noch zu vergeben? Wer? Darf noch mit ins Semifinale.
Diesen Ticket hat. Bitte halt mich fest.
This is the person from the night that's won.
Das ist echt spannend.
Mark. Ach, Boss.
Mark, mit dabei.
Unbelievable. So great. Thank you very much. Thank you very much to all. I love you all.
Mike, darüber bitte.
Yeah, so I mean, granted, that was all a little silly. But I don't want to take away from what's really important out of that, and that is the fact that
with just a little more diction training, you know? A little more work on being clear, comprehensive, and carrying through on the speech. Honestly, he reminds me of, I don't know if you guys remember this group from a while back called Aqua. They did that song, Barbie Girl. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. You know that one? There was this guy in the band who, come on Barbie, let's go party. Yeah. You know, had that really deep gravel. In my opinion, without him, none of that would have been possible. It's kind of like trying to have pentatonics without Avi. Wouldn't work. You need the low, you need the gravel. And I mean, like, if for some reason he's not able to pull a solo career, he could totally be the bass or the baritone for another group, you know? He could hit the lows and the sustained gravel that no one else could do because it would tear up their throat. So, I mean, I as far as the talent of this goes, ignoring the silliness of the judge getting wet, this guy has some monster skill, monster talent, and could totally turn that into a super career. Let me know what you guys thought, of course, what you guys thought of the funny aspect of it. But in talent reflection, what did you guys think of him? Would you, if he was, you know, either headlining or in a group that was headlining a free show going on, would you go to it? If it costs money, would you pay for it? You guys tell me. I'm very, very interested to know where you guys stand on this. We'll figure that out after the comments are posted. Next, though, and I'm sure a lot of you guys are going to be excited about this one, Twitter-pated, they call it. Sara Aranamo, off cam, let it go, let it go, ain't gonna hold on anymore, whatever, I forget the words at the moment, which is silly because I love the song, but Sara Aranamo, let it go, check that out next time. See you there.